When I was in Korea, I worked in covert operations. I made 5 trips behind enemy lines. I always took chances. I mean, you know, push it. Jumping become kind of boring. I wanted to try something that you may or may not be able to achieve. I went down and looked at the new River Gorge Bridge when they was building it. And I said, a man can jump off of that. There's no reason why he can't. So I decided I'll do it. And so I had Gerald Rader, who I took flying lessons off of. We would fly over that bridge and throw out a wind drift indicator at certain times during the day and evening to get how the turbulence was on that bridge. It can be treacherous. I did go down before I made the jump, and I swam the river because there's some undercurrents in that water. It's dangerous. The Indians called it the River of Death. Everybody was telling me I'd be killed, so I go for it. When you step off of that bridge, it takes 1 to 2 seconds, 3 seconds, you feel the air starting to brush up. But you don't have time for a reserve. I mean, it's over, baby. You know what I mean? The word got out. People started coming in different times and jumping off of the bridge. You're not going to stop them. So I decided I'd do what I could. And I called Doug Matty. At that time, he was the president of the Chamber of Commerce in Fayetteville. And I said, look, you can make a fortune. You're not going to stop these people from jumping off the bridge. I said, you can make money off of this. I just tried to live a good hillbilly life. I mean, you know, and have a little bit of freedom.